We got Happy Birthday, Sweet 16, a song made famous by Neil Sedaka, 1961. In the description below, there's a link to Andrew Hackwell's Play Along track. By all means, play along to that. Let's have a look at it. We've got G, we've got E minor 7. Let's skip to the bottom here. We can see the chords. G, E minor 7, C, D7, B7. I've written it in the common shape that I often use for when it comes after a G chord, which he does in this song. So it's just your G chord lifted up and moved up one string, two strings, two, three, and four, to get your B7. Apart from that, we've got G7, A7, E7, and A minor. And I think you all know the song. So without any further ado, I think we'll get into it. Are you ready? Happy birthday, Sweet 16. Oh, 1, 2. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4.
La 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 la.